Mayor or the police commissioner going into this shooting of a police officer here in the Bronx. Police officer shooting, two officers were shot in the Bronx, and we're going to monitor and continue to get some footage if we can. Came here to the Bronx and we're checking out the area where the police officers were shot. There's a little bit of activity going on here. Everything seems to be subsiding. We're gonna take a peek and see if we can get some footage somewhere else. But there's nothing much happening here. Okay, just filming some more of the police activity here in the Bronx, where some officers were shot. Got all the SRG units here from all over the city. 3, 2, 1. There's two over there, there's three over there. I think they got all the perpetrators in custody, so I'm just gonna continue looking for scenes and see if I can see anything else. We're gonna go to another area and see. All right, we're here in Melrose, the Bronx, still looking around as this major investigation is taking place. These are all police units. Technical assistance response, tower room. That's some ultra uber secret police thing. We're just gonna look around. I believe all the perpetrators have been caught, and we're just gonna see where the investigation is. Probably won't be able to see much, but I'm gonna try. can see there's emergency services, mostly police everywhere. I think this is where the shooting took place. I'm gonna take a look over there. These are all police cars, double parked, triple parked. Quadruple parked. I'm gonna go over here and see how far I can check out the situation. This is the scene, and most likely nobody's gonna be allowed to be able to get near there for sure. Yep, that's what the scene is. The CSU truck 4. They probably have truck 1 and 2, maybe 3.
I don't know. Did you roll on?
That's pretty much what you can see. You're not going to be able to see anywhere in the investigation area. There's the news media. They're going to probably wait for an update or something. Okay, so I'm going to continue monitoring here. There's not really a whole hell of a lot to see. There's a lot of detectives coming back and forth. Emergency service units, TARU, detectives from all over the city. Just overall heavy police presence. Supposedly the perpetrators are in custody. And I'm going to take it from there. Let me see what's going on over here. Detectives and city officials. Got a lot of the units taking up. There's a major investigation going on over there, inside there, but they're not gonna let anybody through there. you can't see behind those trees way in the middle of the screen. There's about 200 to 300 police officers, if not more. Major crime scene over there. A lot of the specialized units are taking up because they have perpetrators or suspects or whatever you want to call them. There you have the CSI units or CSU or whatever, special NYPD crime scene units moving in for an all-night investigation. Okay, I can't show you enough footage, but I'm gonna try to zoom in and see if I can get an angle. I doubt it if I can, but if you see all the bodies and all the heads and down yonder. Alright, let me try to zoom in. You may be able to make out the heads. There's so many police officers over there that it's indescribable. Even if you can see anything from here, it doesn't describe the scene that's going on here. They got helicopters all over, circling the area with floodlights. Medical examiner is coming in, so that means that the group of police officers over there is probably guarding a body because the ME's office is coming in. So even though, as I stated, can't be seen, there's a major massive investigation over there, and most likely there's a body of one of the perpetrators, because that's the medical examiner's office coming in. So I'm gonna come out here, show some more of the units. Most of these cars are all police cars. detectives, this, that, and the other. And there's some more units responding. I don't know what kind of a unit it is. All police officers all around on every corner. As far as the eye can see, there's cops and this, that, and the other. EMS. Okay, we came around here on the other side and we need to take a peek at the major investigation that's going on here. This is the other side where I couldn't see the officers before. But all these people here are all police officers. And there may be a major investigation underway. Supposedly there's a dead body of one of the perpetrators in here. In one of these buildings, probably that building there. Trucks, we were on the other side of that. There's not a lot to see here. There's a major investigation. Excuse me. Hundreds of police officers. Supposedly a body in one of these buildings, but most likely that one. And that's about it. I'm gonna look around for other areas to film and stuff to film, if there's anything else to see. All right. So I'm going to be closing my tape soon. They're bringing in the heavy equipment, so to speak. Mobile Command Center, Patrol Bureau of the Bronx, for the scene where two police officers were shot here. I'm gonna take a look and see what else we can see from over here, but everything's really roped off, so I don't think we're gonna be able to see much more than what I was able to show you earlier. Yeah, it's still roped off, but this is the other side, so. Blocked off. There's not too much you can see from here. Anyway, so this was that scene. I wish I could have gotten some more, but there's really nothing else to see. Everything is blocked off over there. We got all the crime scene units and stuff like that. Alright, most of the police officers have left actually, so they're just gonna establish the crime scene with those two units. I mean, not establish it, investigate it.
Oh, no, wait, yeah. I'm at the last end. Okay, so right, we'll have that.